Cody Bellinger signs 1 year, $11.5 million deal to avoid arbitration. It's record-breaking. It was a former NL Cy Young, sorry, NL Rookie of the Year candidate after the year after Corey Seager got nominated or won. I forget. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?